Because it really is a wonderful, wonderful product.
It's not a drug, not a medicine, but again, we know the way we live, what we eat, determines what happens in our body. So to the extent we can create a healthier environment in our urinary tract and bladder, and cranberry is the natural tool to do that.
Here we go. All right, we have another new product this weekend to share with you from Andrew Lessman. It's called Soleil. This is Andrew's mineral-based sunscreen. And it is brilliant because we all understand that zinc oxide is a marvelous natural sunscreen. The problem is, I was telling this story last night, I was a lifeguard in my younger years.
And by the way, what you put on your hand.
This is like gonna do your whole body.
That's enough to do your face twice. But what that shows is with zinc oxide, it shows how non-whitening this is. Even though you just applied it to a small area, it shows how non-whitening this is.
And the zinc that we're all familiar with is white. Right? I mean, you look like Casper when you put it on. Not this product. And it feels so good. It's not tacky or sticky. It doesn't feel like a normal sunscreen on your body when you put it on. I love it. I really love it.
Decades to do. My original zinc oxide sunscreen that I did 25 years ago was more oil-based, like most of the other products on the market or all the other products on the market. I wanted to do a water-based product. Not an easy thing to accomplish. That's why it took so long. And this product is 52-53%. It's 52-53% water, 17.5% zinc oxide. So just water and zinc oxide is 70%. And again, most people don't realize. I was just talking to a friend the other day. He didn't even know what the sunscreen was in the product that he was applying. He has thinning hair, was applying on his scalp. And it was chemical sunscreens. That chemical sunscreens shouldn't be on our body, shouldn't exist at all. Zinc oxide is the perfect natural sunscreen. In fact, of all the sunscreens, the only one that is a complete block of UVA and a complete block of UVB is zinc oxide, to the extent of its SPF. Whereas chemical sunscreens are either UVA or UVB, and they have to blend a whole bunch of them at high levels in a product. And they're absorbed into the body. They do potentially adverse things in the environment. They could diminish our coral reefs. It's just, when you have a product like this, zinc oxide, and you could make it as user-friendly as this will go on perfectly, almost as a great base for your makeup. You can read the reviews on this product. I think there are 26 reviews and 23 are five-star reviews.
It's true.
It's preservative-free. It's fragrance-free. It's designed for the most sensitive skin. You could put it on your children. It's perfect for children because it's so mild. Not only is it non-comedogenic, meaning that it won't cause breakouts, but it's soothing to your skin. Zinc oxide essentially tends to be soothing to your skin. So this product being water-based, between water and zinc oxide, there's only another dozen ingredients, not the 25, 30, 40 ingredients of a typical sunscreen. It's as proud an accomplishment for me, this product, as anything we've produced, because the zinc oxide, the sunscreen products out there that are being offered are not good for the individuals using them, and they're not good for the environment. This is good for you, good for the environment, and it's SPF 40. It goes on perfectly. You'll absolutely love it.
You can do a 2 ounce, a 4 ounce, or a 6 ounce size, and a little bit, like a pea size, is all you need. Now, it's funny, because when I put too much on before, Stephen, the producer, said, do you need a towel to wipe it off? It went right into my skin.
No.
I mean, it totally, I'm gonna put more on top of what I just put on. It absorbs
right it's 52% water.
Into your skin. You do not feel any kind of stickiness.
Typically, these are carried by oils, so the oils never go in. So what happens is the water both naturally evaporates and the water is naturally absorbed into your skin, and the zinc oxide is left to do its job. So I put it here. I have hair on the back of my hand, and usually when you put a zinc oxide sunscreen on something like that, and again, I put enough to cover my face, but you could just see, even though I put enough for 5 times this area, it goes away.
It does. Isn't that awesome?
And that's, again, I used enough to probably do my face twice. So it's a product that, because of its composition, and this is a product that took an enormous amount of time to perfect. It was not an easy accomplishment, which is why all the other products work differently, look differently, are formulated differently. But when you get this home, you'll be thrilled. It has sort of a soft, gentle, natural fragrance, the natural ingredients that are present in it, but it contains no preservative, which is hard to accomplish, no fragrance. Both of those things can irritate your skin and cause problems. We wanted this to be the purest, most natural, simple, straightforward sunscreen product you could get.
Yep, and a big customer pick already. We sent out a few samples, and already it's 4.8 out of perfect 5-star reviews, so that's pretty exciting.
You will love it. Summer is coming. We need to protect our skin. The single most damaging thing to our skin, the health of our skin, is the sun. And it's something that I never really paid attention to until recent years because I spend so much time outdoors. Now I pay attention, and I'm not someone who enjoyed sunscreen. Absolutely, I'm so proud and thrilled with this product, and I know you will feel the same. Mm-hmm. I can't wait to see the future reviews.
I'm thrilled because I'm the sunscreen queen because, you know, I live in Florida. I'm Irish and German. I burn really easily, so I have to be. Really